What is coronavirus? Where did it come from? And am I going to get it?
According to the World Health Organization, coronaviruses are a large family of viruses that cause illnesses ranging from the common cold to more severe diseases. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention says coronavirus was first detected in China, where it continued to spread person to person outside of China and into the United States and other countries. The Utah Department of Health says there are 6 confirmed cases in the U.S. Arizona, California, Illinois, Washington, and Wisconsin. The CDC says outbreaks of new viruses are always concerning because of the unknown. So far, there have been no confirmed cases in Utah. The Utah Department of Health says they have investigated and ruled out several potential cases. They say they will alert the public if or when cases are confirmed. Health professionals recommend standard health precautions to prevent the virus: regular hand washing, covering mouth and nose when coughing, thoroughly cooking meat and eggs, and avoiding close contact with anyone showing respiratory illness. If you have any questions about the status of coronavirus in Utah, check out the Utah Department of Health website for the latest. Emma Johnson, ABC4.com.